Hello dear students, welcome to the physical class. Today we are going to start the second lesson, which is Olympic values, or we can say Olympic movement. In this chapter the objectives are Olympics, Paralympics and Special Olympics, Olympic symbols, tip and values of Olympics, International Olympic Committee and Indian Olympic Committee. These are the points of this unit or this chapter. Today we are going to start first the ancient Olympics. Children, nobody knows that how the Olympics started, because there is no written evidence. There are just few fairy tales through which we can get to know that in Olympia in Greece the ancient Olympic started, and according to the historical record, the first ancient Olympic game were started in Olympia Valley in 776 BC. According to the famous tale, according to a story, once Lord Zeus appeared on the ground of Olympia. Owing to his fearful anger, the land was splitted. Then, to pacify God Zeus, the people built a magnificent temple in the valley of Olympia. Later on, Hermes, the son of Zeus, started the game and sports in the honor of his father. There are lots of fairy tales. Some other learned person held the views that Greece was divided into small states which were called city-states. Owing to mutual battles among these state Olympics games organized. Whatever the reason behind the starting of the Olympic game was, but it is defined as that organized were first time in the beautiful valley named Olympia. So due to this reason, the name of these games or these movements were called Olympic games. Now these points are clear, that the ancient Olympic games were started in 776 BC first, and in the beautiful Olympia Valley, and the playground in which this movement was organized, that was Olympus. That's why we are calling these games Olympic games. The ancient Olympic games continued for approximately 1000 years, but in 394 BC, Theodosius, the king of Rome, stopped the ancient Olympic games. Okay, now let's discuss about the rules of the ancient Olympic games. There were very strict rules to participate in the ancient Olympic games, and the people of Olympia followed these rules very strictly. When the Olympic Games was organized in 776 BC, certain rules were framed for the competitors of various sports competitions, which were engraved on a bronze plate. These rules are: the competitor must be only a Greek, completely from the Hellenic race, and must be physically fit. This was very compulsory. If someone is not physically fit, they were not allowed to take part. Savages and punished person were not allowed to participate in these games. It means if anybody has got any kind of punishment, they were not allowed to take part. The competitors had to stay in Olympia for 1 month before the beginning of the Olympic Games. This was very compulsory rule, and they had to take an oath that they had already taken the training for the 10 months in their state. And women were not allowed to participate in the competitions or see these games. They were not allowed to see and to participate the games. For participation in the games, participants had to practice for 1 month before the Olympic Games. They had to come to the Olympia Valley before starting of the 1 month, and they had to do practice for 1 month, then they were allowed to take part. Only amateur sports persons could participate in these games and not the professional. It means professional was not allowed. It was not a professional tournament because it was a type of a kind of worship to the towards the god, towards the Lord Zeus. This was the topic of ancient Olympic game, and you can read out these other fury tales. These are very interesting. Thank you for today.